We are along with Lord Bishop, and he has some words to tell to us because he's promoting his new release. Just let us know what it's about.
So the new album is going to be called Tear Down the Empire, and it's going to be released on Tone Zone and Records in Germany, and it's going to have a worldwide release, so the album will be available all over the world. And I have 10 songs on the album. They're just, I think, the best songs of my life. And they have a lot of meaning, you know. I have really a big focus, you know. I have one song called Darkness, talking about mental health. I have a protest song called Oops Damn. I have a song about, you know, tearing down the government. It's called Burn Down the House. You know, I have a song about finding our way back to God, back to Jesus, back to where we came from, called Find Our Way Home. I just have some beautiful stuff on there. I have a beautiful song I wrote about Mr. David Bowie when he passed away. It's called the Bowie Song, Starman.
Yes, it's interesting.
And it's just it's going to be a really eclectic mix of everything. It's being mixed and mastered by another rock and roll legend, Mr. Jack Endino, who worked with Soundgarden, Nirvana, Mudhoney, Tad, all the great bands in the 90s in the grunge era, and thousands of others. It was recorded in Leipzig with Mr. Andy Schmidt from Disillusion, Echo Lux Studio, and I had multiple great fucking musicians that, you know, participated on this album. I just feel so great about it. It's coming out March 2024, and I just can't wait for the world to fucking hear it, you know. Tear down the empire.
Sounds cool, man. Where the people can find your this new release?
They'll find a new release on all digital platforms, of course.
Yeah.
Of course, it's going to be, like I said, a worldwide release, and we're going to have it in a lot of stores. And next year, we're going to be touring, hopefully in Brazil. We're going to Japan for our first time.
Wow.
We're going to America and rock and roll in America, all through Europe, etc. I have a few people that are actually interested in maybe bringing us to Africa, which might be cool because they have actually a cool rock scene there. So yeah, I mean, I'm just fucking excited. I'm happy. I'm overwhelmed by the fact that I finally have a new studio album coming out, and it feels like all me, you know.
So thank you for this short interview.
No problem.
And your last words for this footage.
My last words are: keep the love alive all over the world. We need to love each other. No more wars. No more wars. Only peace.
That's
God
good.
Bless you all. Rock and roll.
That's good, man.
Cheers.
Cheers.